NATO-led International Security Assistance Force based in Kabul, Afghanistan. As commander, he oversees 134,000 U.S. and foreign service members from 50 contributing nations, the flags of which are displayed here this evening. He began his military service as an enlisted sailor, later attending the United States Naval Academy. A native of Oakton, Virginia, he has had a distinguished career of leadership and service to our country. Please welcome United States Marine Corps General John R. Allen.